come on me. Come on. It's amazing how you knock me off my feet. It's amazing. I get weak. Nobody feel this way. You kiss my lips and you my breath away. So I wanna know, I wanna know what turns you on. Great rising. I'd like to know. Haru Hotel. I like to know what's. Hey. So lucky. I want to say great, great rising. Haru. Did y'all wake up? Did y'all rise on this Sunday? Rising. Haru said, rise, stars, rise. Well, I'm coming on here this morning. Y'all know how Cosmo Key and Tahi, how Professor X and all them other characters like doing stuff, right? So I'm only making coming on here right now. Show y'all something. All right. First one I'm gonna show is. This superwoman. I call her a superwoman. She's fantastic. She's magical. She's my sister. She's my wife. She's my mother. She's my daughter. Mama Wap. I call her Mama Wap. I hope she come on this live. We call her Sister Love. She ain't been there over there in them YouTube streets, but I have been seeing her on this Facebook. So this why I came on Facebook. For my Mama Wap. My Sister Love. And some of the rest of you. I'm gonna show y'all something that I made for y'all. These women, I met them over there on YouTube, most of them. Yolanda Foster, I ain't forgot about you. I just haven't found you yet. But when I find my number one fan, Yolanda Foster, I will be creating yours too. So I'm gonna get to why I came on here on this rising. Is to show y'all some things. My first one I'm going to show y'all is Mama Wap. Mama Wap, my sister love. She over there on Facebook. I forgot the name she going under right now. But, she come on my live, I see her. She normally will, so she going to see. She going to see this. Mama Wap, my mama love. You know, the one I'm talking about, I got two Mo'ops actually, but this Mo'op, we was up on the mountains together. Okay, so that Mo'op that I call Mo'op, my mama love. Mo'op. I love that lady. I marry that lady. I want to show you what I did for you. Sister love. The you know, the spiritual one, you know, the one who was up on the mountaintop. And the one who got in the water. That's who I'm talking to. We were way in California, somewhere in Texas, somewhere, I don't know. Some mountain. But I made this for you.
Wix, you can edit your meta tags, page by page, or all in one go.
I put her locks in her hair, her heels. This is my mama love. Right here, fam. My mama love. Mama love. Put her in this. She really got locks in her. Cause this is Mama Wap. My sister Love got locks in her hair. The only thing I didn't do was put her scarf and wrap her hair yet. But her hair is gonna get wrapped. I just wanted to show y'all that I create these Barbies. I sew their clothes by hand. I put their earrings in. I do their makeup. I actually put arms on, their legs on, their shoes. If I have to paint them, I will, like a different tone color. If I have to, I do that. Only if I have to. But this is my sister Love right here. You see her earring? And she have on that color, that chakra color, that's on my head right now. That's Toy Court. That color actually represents Mo'op. Okay, Mo'op. The day of Mo'op is on Thursdays. So my Mo'op right here, her favorite day might be Sunday. I created her. I created this for my Mo'op. I create tone Barbie dolls like me, because when I was younger, I never got to play with copper tone Barbies. So what I did was made each one of my YouTube family and my grandkids, my daughters, each one of them a Barbie. I made them. Okay? So I'm going to share them with y'all and tell y'all each chakra color, each sun. So this sun, this S-U-N I'm holding, this star, Mo'op that I created, her day is Thursday. And you see that day is Toy Court. My next Barbie. Let me see what sister is this. Oh. This sister, they come in the bag. They also come in their own bags. See that? This sister right here. This lady right here. Some of my sisters, y'all might guess on YouTube, like, who she is. I take her out the bag today when I go live on YouTube to show the family on YouTube. But they might see this video. I might put this video on YouTube. But this is my sister. I just really met her on YouTube. Okay, I created her. I sew the clothes, everything, earrings, makeup. I do the whole yard to them. Also bag them. But I had just really met this lady right here on the YouTube channels. We call her Sister Kaba. Sister Kim, I made you a Barbie baby. And as y'all can see, she is a European Barbie. I mean, European doll, because they're not Barbies, because Barbie got their own brand. These are Ty Hill Haru's Young's dolls. All right? These Cosmic. These the Cosmic. My Cosmic dolls. Ty Hill Haru Young. I'm going to take her out the bag. I think I need to take them out the bag so y'all can really see what I'm saying. What I create. I created her. Her shoe. This is my sister that I just met over there on YouTube, maybe about 6 months now. And
you will love it. Don't be fooled by its small size.
She had got like kind of close to my heart too. So I created you, Sister Kim.
Calling it the number one DIY hack of 2022.
Sister Kimber.
Since its launch last year,
I created you.
Have been sold worldwide. At this time, you will be.
These women will be getting their bodies. I will be sending them out to them. Yes, I will.
Inconvenient for women and other people. Not to mention manual tools, laborious and inefficient.
Let's see. My next one. This woman I've been building with her for years on YouTube over there. No. She over there in the UK. This sister is magical. She's light and she's dark. Magically dark. She is a mother. Auntie, my sister. I don't know if she's old enough to be a mother. I know one thing, she seems to be a damn good mother. She lives in the UK. My Osun. My Osun. I never gave her a name because she already took on a name of Osun. She came in with that name. And if you look that name up, you will see what her name means. It's a mother. She's the mother of the universe. You know how y'all got Mary and Eve. Osun is Eve. Think of Osun as Eve. With her husband, like a Ba, which is a Ka. Just all cosmos. I created you, sis. But I think I showed you your body. This my Osun over there in the UK. And I will be changing her shoes because I think I need to find her some green ones or gold ones to match her dress better. Osun wear headdress, like top. We always kind of keep our head covered. But this my Osun. They all come with a they all come with earrings. That's my other sister. Let me see, what else I got? Let me let that pull out. You got it, bad. Whoa. This is the right here. I've been building to it for a few years. You know. This is the right here. She finds me on YouTube, y'all. If ain't nobody over there on my YouTube page, she's there. Trust that. Y'all heard what I said. This female right here. If don't nobody come and watch DJ Cosmo Kid over there on YouTube, not Facebook. Here's this lady. You will find her and Professor X Jack doing DJ Cosmo Kid on YouTube. This female, I've been building with her for years too, y'all. You know, I've been building with this female here too. You know, I actually gave my granddaughter, you know, she's my granddaughter that's one. You know, I actually named her after her. Because when I met this female that I created them in Barbie, but I'm telling y'all about them for real. Real life. That I felt like over the internet, some I've met personally, what we touched, hug, kiss, whatever y'all want to talk about. Okay, but anyways, let me go back to this. this beautiful sister that I met over there on YouTube. Maybe about, probably known her now for about 4 or 5 years. This sister, you will always buy her home on my YouTube. This sister has been getting into the sun like Ty do, you know, like, this sister has remarkable videos of the sun like Ty now. She's starting to get into the rays of the sun. She then became a child of the sun. I don't know if she noticed or not, but this one is Lady Shea Butter. Call her Lady Shea Butter, so y'all might hear me call my grandbaby Butter Baby, but I call her my Butter Baby too when we over there on our YouTube streets. I created her too, my Butter Baby. I changed a little of your stuff on yours, okay? But I'm finna show y'all Butter Baby. Here go Butter Baby. Sir, do you think you can help me walk again? It's my Butter Baby.
Could you say a prayer for me? Sir, tell me what this medical emergency is all about.
I moved my toes this morning.
I can't explain what happened. Seven nerves and spinal cord.
You see how I change your clothes at? And I'm trying to also find you some red heels. It's been hard to find parts. For y'all. Okay, but this is my Butter Baby. Looking good. Looking fly. As my sister Nikki C would say, you looking fly. She looking fly. Okay. My next sister. Let's see. Thank you for coming on, Harvey. It's one of my cats. It's one of my sis. I met her several times. I went to see her several times down there in California. You know. She's about one of the first females that I encountered on YouTube. She in an awesome family over there on YouTube. It's called HOTC. HOTC is one of my number one families over there on YouTube streets. HOTC. This lady, we call her the first lady. This lady, I have ate with. I have slept with. I have hugged. This the only woman ever in my life made me a spiritual bath. I mean, she ran me some bath water. It was spiritual. It was soft water. Soft water. This sister. I went and saw her at least 5 times. And I say no more. Talk about but Nikki C. Nikki C. I'm more useless. And I have been so hurt that I went with you when you needed me for real. And you know what I'm talking about. You needed me when you was down for the months. I couldn't get there. That's the only thing I think about a little bit sometimes. Because you know, I would have got on that plane with you. I would have came down here and helped you. You know that. Nikki C. H-O-T-C. You and Harry P. Sir Drop. Mind's Eye. Get H-O-T-C back together. But better die dead. I'm gonna show you your Barbie, Nikki C. Hi, my star. Hi, Elle. Nikki C. This your Barbie, baby. That I created for you. This is my sis. I will be sending these Barbies out to y'all. But this Nikki C. She's over there in California. No. Them 5 trips. It's kind of worth it, but I wish I would have took that 6th trip to see Nikki C. Because she needed me. And I couldn't get there. But I'm still here, sis. I will be sending this out to you, sis. Let's see. This Barbie. I mean, this doll. I keep calling my dolls Barbie. This doll is my only sister. That we came out the same womb, you know, we got the same mother. This sister, yeah, like always got my back. She always got my back, baby, when I'm down and I need to pick up the phone and I need to call somebody. I calls her. When Ty's sick, I calls her. I call Donna Young. No, most people know her by Donna Daly. You know, like, most of y'all know her by Donna Daly, but I don't call her that. This my sister. We got the same mother and we got the same father. We came from the same womb. So y'all know I had to create her. My other sister ain't create her. I was thinking about it, but she got killed. You know, somebody killed her. My sister Michelle, somebody killed her, and my brother Jerry. Before my mom even passed. My mom lost 2 of her children before she passed. I was going to create my sister, but I can't do that right now. I want to give these living ones a copper Barbie that they couldn't even probably play with when they was younger, too. Because a lot of these women is around my age on YouTube. But this one not. She's, you know, I made sure my sister had a brown copper doll or play with brown dolls, or, you know, I know color don't matter anymore to Ty, but I'm just saying, you know, this is why I create them, you know, because they look like us. You won't see that too much. So this is my sister Donna Young. I created you. I even put her on her scarf because my sister loved wearing this color scarf, if y'all know what I get, if y'all get that from that, okay? But I created her too. She got on her boots. She all fitted and ready, you know. She wearing the scarf of the, y'all would call it a game banging scarf. No, if you actually look at the scarf, y'all notice the little round part on the scarf. Did y'all know that represents DNA? Like cells in the body. You will see the cells on your black and white scarf. This representing the black, the blackness, the black soil. You know, the black dirt. But this is my sister, Donna Daly. Yeah. Oh, my baby on too. This you, sis. I'm just sharing this video, sis, because I want to put this video on YouTube because I created all of y'all. You know that. You know that. And you know, I finally got your loops in, sis. I finally put them in there. Look at him. She's suited, booted, and ready for your ass. My sister be ready for your ass, you hear me? Yes, 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 yes. This my baby. This my baby. You cooking today, sis? You cooking over there today? I'll be over there and give me a plate. You gonna make some greens? Gonna make Tahir out of some greens, baby? My sister got the best greens y'all can ever taste ever in y'all life. Y'all think y'all eating on some ham bones. No, baby, it's all green. My sister can make them green. But yeah, baby, I can create anybody doing these Barbies, okay? I even polish their nails and toes, y'all. Look. Look at her nails polished. I can make y'all daughters if y'all want me to make y'all one. I'm finna show y'all another one. Let me see. Let's pull out the, see who we gonna pull out now. Who else on here? Hi, my family. Hi. Hi. Hi, young. Hi, my family. Okay. This doll right here that I created would be this sister. I met her too over there on YouTube. I've been building with her for like maybe about 4 or 5 years over there on YouTube. You know, y'all. I be over there a lot, y'all. Y'all got to start coming over there and subscribe over there to Sinetta TV, Sister Soul Armor, and subscribe to my page too, Professor X, Cosmo Kid, y'all. That's where I be at now. I'll be over there up on them panels and stuff, baby, and I'm trying to get all my stuff out. But this next sister, I met her on YouTube too, y'all, over there, when I be over there with them, you know, and building with the family over there on panels. Okay, this sister right here, she's a mean green fighting machine up there on them panels, baby. She will handle your tail, baby. So you better not never cross like Cosmo Kid up there, like you cross me any type of way while I'm up on that panel, baby. This sister will get in your tail about Cosmo Kid. All right, Professor X. Oh, and she my baby mama. You know all of my baby mamas over there. You know my baby mamas, my wives, and all this stuff, baby. They might come up here and y'all might see them, you know. This one I call her, she called the Dark Daughter, on the dark side. She goes on the dark side too. That's why I told y'all she's a mean green fighting machine up on them panels over there. And I met this baby over there. I think she kind of young too, y'all. I don't know. But I created her too. But this was we call her Chrissy. Chrissy. The only thing I didn't do was put your glasses on, baby. But we're going to get your glasses on because Ty know you need your glasses on. Let's see. Lady Blue. Her favorite color is purple. So if y'all know just the purple, what that stand for? They got underclothes on and everything, y'all. That you, Chrissy. And she ain't even seen it, y'all. I'm finna show your tail. I'm finna show you, Chrissy. And she come watch me too over there on YouTube, y'all. When I'm over there. This is my warrior sister. I'm going to start calling her Segment. Because she got a Segment energy. Y'all need to go over there and Google Segment. See who Segment is. She the lioness. I think I better start calling her that. I don't know if I'm going to keep taking them out the bags, y'all. Oh, man. This sister right here. She over there on YouTube, too, y'all. I created her, too. This lady right here, she makes me laugh. She's She always called me too. She always called me on the phone. She my baby mama, y'all. She is my baby mama. This lady, she's a fire lady too. Oh no. Oh no, she a water baby, but I think she a fire baby. And I just love this sister right here. She calls Ty all the time. All the time. This lady of mine, she, my baby mama. My baby mama be giving me roses all the time and bells of flowers and she calls my mom. But this my Lexus. You know, I also call her Isis. Because if you spell her name, you know, it's Alexis. Her name got Isis. Well, Isis is the moon, you know. So if Isis is the moon, Isis is the mother, right? And Isis, my Alexi got, the Alexis. Yeah, her car, she got a car and everything. I'm about to get her doll, her doll, Lexus car. But, no, she iced out, you know. So let me show y'all her. I'm more you, sis. I'm more you. I thank you, too. Thank you for letting me create your doll. Y'all see, my Lexi got on yellow. My Lexi got on yellow. That yellow. Everything. Ah, that yellow. Gold. Ow. Where else y'all see yellow at? Ray. Ah. Got the moon, sun, moon, stars. They gold, they yellow. Isis, they iced out. In this day, every Wednesday, you gonna see so bad. Oh. So bad. Y'all know that crocodile. But it's also Wednesday, color yellow. That's that chakra yellow color. It's also that yellow sun on Wednesday. Get it, get it, get it, Isis, get it, get it. I got everything with you. Look at it. Profile it. I can see. Got everything. Let's see who else we got. Who else did Ty create? I sure gonna get my Yolanda Foster, my number one fan. I gonna find her. Yeah, I met this sister too over there on YouTube. This sister right here, we cried together, you know, in backstage, you know, over there on YouTube, but we cried together. We ain't done it in a while. We ain't cried together in a while backstage. This lady right here is something I always wanted to be. This next doll Ty about to show y'all is this female that doing something that I always wanted to do my whole life. Since I was a teenager. 18, 19 years old, maybe. This is the... She sparked me when I met her. She's a truck driver. She drives them 19-wheelers. Next time she come down here to Columbus, Ohio, I'm going to say, hey, Take a stop. Take a stop, Miss Linda. I'm here. I'm here, sis. I'm here, sis. Columbus, Ohio. You find Ty next time you drive that 19-wheeler to Columbus, Ohio. You can meet Ty. I'm going to meet you, sis. Next time you come, I will meet you. So, I created you. And I will be sending your doll out to you. And I'm going to be finding her some black shoes. Shoes been hard to find for the dolls. Especially, like, colored ones.
Chairs. Gotta go. Okay? I'm thinking couches.
Yeah. This is my Miss Linda. She's wearing orange. That orange
something about love seeds makes me feel happy.
Is on certain days. Because this orange is like the color of the volcanoes. The color of the underground. Why y'all think they said the orange is the new black? Because it's darkness. But it's a special darkness. And the shine of a color of orange on Sundays. The sun is orange, reddish. Sunday, like today, you're going to see orange. You can actually see an orange like aural around a star. So, y'all might see that orange ring around a star today. Pay attention. Jesus, the lemon. Side of my nose is, I had to scratch it. I'll pop it in. Good. Yeah. Well, I done showed y'all me. That's that. Yeah, I created me too. That's that. Y'all know I represent that red, black, and green. That means I got one more. My granddaughter. My pie. And I mourn her. I mourn my baby. And I will be making more. And they already got it. I gotta just put body parts together and everything. Try to put y'all, find y'all some clothes and y'all colors y'all like. Earrings. So, by me making these Barbies, each one of y'all, when I leave this world, y'all have something that I created. Something. Probably. Y'all keep it that long. I don't know. I said that long for that. Just for a little while. But, you know, y'all want to try to create y'all one of these dolls. It's one of these cosmic dolls. Call me. Hit my inbox. Call me. You know, I don't care about y'all calling my phone. I don't care who get the number. Because I can always change the phone number. I don't care. I don't care about the crank calls. I don't care about nothing I already get. None of that matter to die. I'm going to keep pushing my dolls too. And we're closing on these dolls that I created. Trust me. Don't go around talking about tying a voodoo or some voodoo dolls or putting that wrong negative energy on Ty. Because I really know how to do it back. I'm not going to do it to no Barbie dolls. Right? Damn. I'm not going to do it to no dolls. I'm not going to do no voodoo on dolls. I don't have to do voodoo on dolls. I do it on on dark versions of me. That's what you do, voodoo on. You're doing voodoo on self. Because all you're doing is trickery and magic to yourself. Can't touch nobody like that. Ain't no way. You can't get close to me that way. To my energy or none of that, they even do it. Right? You can't even look me in my eyes for 10, 20 minutes. And I mean my eye. Don't think I'm talking about these eyes on this fleshy face. That's the wrong damn eye to look in the first place. So if you don't know how to look in this bright light eye, inside that number 8, see, my eyes make up number 8, don't they? So if you don't know how to look in that bright light of 8, voodoo that. Voodoo that. Voodoo the female you see in your own eyes first. Your own mother. And then get back with Ty. Cosmo Kid, Professor X, Pop Lock Queen of Columbus, Ty Hit Haru Young. And I see y'all.